Hey yo, so this whole stay-at-home self-isolation thing has driven me crazy. So I actually decided to start my own YouTube channel. That's funny, because I actually hate my voice. I don't really enjoy talking to the camera, you know. So in this first video, I want to show you how you can check your song and make it longer or shorter in just one click. Hey Joby, could you please take it from here?
Sure thing.
Thank you.
So let's start by importing our audio file. In this case, we have a 28-second song. Let's first listen to it. Now, let's say you want to make it as a background music for your 10-minute YouTube video. Right-click on the song, and select Edit Clip in Adobe Audition. Go to File, New, and select Multitrack Session. Name it as you want. And just drag and drop your audio file into the first track. Now, here comes the magic. Make sure that the Properties tab is selected. And click on Enable Remix button. Wait for it to analyze. And that's it. Under the target duration, just select your desired length. Here, you can see all the cuts that the software made automatically. Let's listen to how flawless it is. Now, to export it back to Premiere Pro, just go to File, Export, Export to Adobe Premiere Pro. And just select the audio track. That's it for today. Stay tuned for new videos.